Welcome to Omoba Graphics. Today we'll be talking of PCS Stretch and how I was able to achieve it with the latest PixArt. So let us open into PixArt. Open into PixArt. You click on New Project here. Just click on New, the plus button. So when you click on the plus button, it will take you to your gallery. So go to All Photos. I think mine is in Downloads. Let me look for Downloads. Okay. So we are good to go. I'll be making use of this image. I'll be making use of this image. The image file is in PNG. So this is what we are going to be making use of. We want to stretch this. So first thing first is for me to go to stretch. So when I go to stretch, let us use this warp. Increasing the power. So let us still stick with the size first. Let us reduce the size so that we can stretch the other little details, so you can stretch them. You can see. Make sure you stretch back and front. Okay, so by the time I'm through with this part, I'll be able to increase the size. Yes, I think I can increase the size now. Increasing the size will make it faster. So you can see, increasing the size will make it faster. Yeah, this is as simple as ABC. Increase the size to make it so, just stretch it and make it look like it's kind of straight. So, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel and like this video as we continue. It will actually encourage me to do more videos, do more things like this. So, and here we are good to go. So, let us save it like this. You can also save it to your gallery if you want to use it later. Close, but now we're going to be doing something. We're still going to go to this FX, go to FX, go to Artistic. Yeah, in Artistic, now go to tiny planets. So click on it again. Let us see what we can do with this tiny planet. Let us increase or reduce the size for us to have that circle we are looking for. I think just leave this as it is. Just leave it as it is. Don't touch it at all. So let me go back this card. So let me go back to FS again. Remember Artistic, remember tiny planet. So that I think I'm cool with this. So what I need to do is for me to still try to shape the zooming. Okay, so I think I'm good like this. So I click okay. So here shape mask. When you go to shape masking, let us look for circle. Yeah, I think okay, we need to work on circle. You can see this is what we want to cut out. So we need a perfect circle here. Now we are going to go like this. So let us click it. And let us go to cut out instead. So then let us use cut out. So cut out, let us use shape and circle. So we're going to be cutting a perfect circle here for what we need. Okay, so this is all we need. Now we are good to go. So we are going to be bringing in the image again. So here we have this. I think we are good to go with it. So you cannot determine the kind of background you want to use. Don't save. So let me go and get a background that I like here. I don't like this. I can also crop it to whatever I love. Yeah, I think I'm good to go. So bring in the image. Bring in the image. Where's my downloads? Okay, this is my downloads. So I'm going to bring in the image again. Okay, so this is our image. It's fine, it's good to go. So we'll bring in the other one that we just worked on. I think this, add two. So we'll try and adjust it to what we want. Let us take this one up. You can see, so let us adjust this and take this to this point too. So let me make sure that the two points meet at equilibrium. The shoe and the head, the two, they are in equilibrium. So we are going to go like this. So what we need to do, It's just for us to click on the one down, and use our eraser. Using our eraser to erase it off. If you want to leave it at this end, you can leave it, but let us make it in front of the head part. So with this piece of stretch is done and dusted. So you can use any image and comment your results. You can use any image any image you like. You can use it and and comment your whatever. So let us go to shadow effect. Let me just switch the shadow. Okay, let's check shadow effects. Let us see, maybe if we can get something here. I don't think I can have it here. Okay, I think we have it here. So I just drop it here a bit. And what we need to do is just for us to send it to the back, move down. So moving it down, we have to reduce the opacity. And that's all. We're good to go, good to go. So that is just all about pixel stretch. So you can save it and do whatever you want with it. So please remember to like my channel and subscribe to the channel. Thank you. See you in the other videos where I'll be talking about glass morphism in mobile. Thank you.